Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're at reddit.com on the Troubled Teens page to highlight a request that was just presented to me, was presented to Reddit, as you can see, 17 days ago or so. There is a very credible journalist who must remain anonymous, but they are seeking interviews on the record or off with recent victims in the last 5 years of covered-up rapes, sexual abuse, or sexual exploitation, either by other teens at the program or staff at residential programs and private schools for troubled teens, or those with disabilities in Utah and Florida. Incidents must have been written or documented in complaints to law enforcement, regulatory agencies, news stories, in lawsuits, or to the management of those programs. Online social media postings only aren't sufficient for publication to pursue. Confidential communication assured. Please PM or email RedditTroubledTeens@gmail.com with contact information. A couple side notes. If you're one of those very untrusting people and you would feel safer by contacting me, you can email me at Kevin@masterofmanythings.com and I will forward the information. I can assure you that the moderators for Reddit are very trustworthy, but I will give you the option to email that information to me and I will relay it. The other thing, folks, that you may not be considering here, when you see that we're looking for reports that have already been filed, you may think that it's a non-issue. When these teens are abused, quite often the reports are taken as a way to pacify the victim, to make them feel like something is happening and that they are protected. And actually, those reports never get fully filed. Nothing is acted on. People are paid off, things are covered up, and teens go abused. And so anyway, hopefully you'll mirror this video. Go ahead and hit the remix button so this gets to as many people as possible. And the link to the post that you see will be below. Happy Monday. Much love. Many thanks. And I'll see you soon.